So, hi. With this boss rush, I used three teams. More or less, I just threw some stuff together, and after failing some attempts because of fucking up with Lufenia orbs. Yeah, had to redo a little bit, and the end result is the following. First key guy is Vincent. Good damage, also has lightning stuff to counteract the orb, Arden, and the other boy, forgot the name of him, Jack. Yeah, they're just purely doing damage, and you really want to keep in check the Lufenia orb, but it is doable with this setup as you have quite a bit of damage. So after that, the next team, we are having Hope, Firion, and Vivi. Well, I really like the guy. He dishes a lot of damage out, so I was like, hey, let's put it in. We'll see if it works or not. Hope, just to heal up things, a little bit of shields. Overall, pretty alright. Got lucky with the LD, so wanted to test it out. Firion, well, I have burst on him, and it's extra damage, and why the hell not? He's alright. Heals, does good damage, counters. Of course, he gets pretty obsolete on third wave, starts resisting stuff, and the fourth one also. But, yeah, he batteries also, that is good. And afterwards, since I lack damage, last team is Warrior of Light. Just so I don't have to really worry about dying. The shields are really pain in the ass, so to say. And honestly, yeah, I did some restarts until they targeted Shantotto, and I could use the last stand. After that, when you have the debuffs up, it's quite all right to break it. And yeah, I used BT on Shantotto, and actually, this run is like every party has a BT, so that's a lot of damage, even though I still use three parties. But all in all, with this setup, it's quite chill, except it takes a long time. Like, honestly, 40 minutes per fight? What the hell? That's too long. It's not really interesting at all. For me, at least. It's boss rush, you just mash the skills and 40 minutes. Come on, I don't like this.